Hello everyone, if you guys haven't already, like, comment and subscribe, push notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. It's going to be Bailey versus Sasha Banks.
Saxon, when's the last time you took flowers to the gravesite of those detestable inflatable friends?
I beg your pardon.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from San Jose, California, Bailey.
You know, there was a time where Bailey was actually one of my favorites. Now she's arrogant. She even ignores me in the hallway.
Oh, Saxton, don't you dare question Bailey's confidence. Ding dong, hello, she's earned that confidence. I witnessed her first several days at FCW. This is not only a different competitor, but a completely different woman. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model. Tired of being an underdog, she's tired. It's boss time. And from Boston, Massachusetts,
change the course of history as we know it today. And Sasha Banks has been a trailblazer. She has been at the forefront of that change. In fact, Sasha's career-long motto, be so good, they can't ignore you.
You should get one of those, rings that say Braves on it like Sasha has.
I'll pass.
Bailey here really seemed to have come to the ring with a particular resolve.
Now that's the improved mentality.
Referee in position. Two. Making sure to get her shoulder up after two.
She won't allow herself to be embarrassed this early on.
These two have battled their entire careers. They know each other so well. Bailey is going to have to think differently this time. She will.
The role model is fueled by rage and bad intentions. She knows exactly what the boss's weaknesses are. That's dangerous for Sasha Banks.
And remember, guys, Bailey is a master at systematically dismantling an opponent. Now imagine that skill applied to someone she knows very well and has even more reasons to hurt.
Watch her set up in the corner. High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
With their head.
Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, positioning her. Top rope heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex from the top.
She's enduring some damage.
Stonewalled. Oh, nailed the midsection.
The advantage is turned towards Sasha Banks.
Sasha's looking to go ballistic on her old friend.
Wouldn't do that, Bailey. You're really asking for it.
Break the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
She turns it right around with a counter.
She carried it again. That's twice Bailey's carried that move. Oh, that layman. Bailey carried that move twice. Tried to go for a dive. She carried it twice. Twice, I'm not able to hit that move because she keeps countering it. Finally hit it, though.
Same page. I think it's time to pick up a new book.